MCC, when they win, they're in the glee. Anytime they're losing, they just start accusing. Clear and bright, they want to complain for light. The empire and all, only calling no ball. They try and change the team, they even change the scheme. Ignorant sport writers, blaming with fast bowlers. I tell Michael Holy, they needed us cold. The stumps are talking about, don't care who cry and shout. It could be Glenn Donaggio, or it was Nyan Chapel of Abaska. It could be New Zealand or Pakistan, India or even Australia. The game is cricket. You come out your hit or be hit. No bolter. Fred Truman never ever stayed hand. He used to push bouncer one after the other. And when we fall, West India no ball at all. Now we do, yeah, England, rip off the West Indian. A man like Tony Craig, he long and start to beg. The Toban man ain't nice, declaring one match twice. I tell Michael Holding, they needed us cold. The stumps are talking about, don't care who cry and shout. It could be Glenn Donaggio, or it could be Ian Chappell of Alaska. It could be New Zealand or Pakistan, India or even Australia. You have a bat, defend yourself. No hold up. All the same, it is a gentleman's game. Confusion and false accusation. Frank speaking, is only one team could win. So then why the loser should resort to slander? They try some maneuvers, they bring back old fellas. They try some newcomers, still get the same horrors. I tell Michael Holding, they needed us calling. The stumps are talking about, don't care who cry and shout. It could be Glenn Donaggio, or it could be Ian Chappell of Alaska. It could be New Zealand or Pakistan, India or even Australia. Go! Defend yourself. No holter.